Namaste everyone. We will now learn the next five letters of the Telugu alphabet. The five consonants are ta, tha, da, dha and ana. All five of them you have to touch the tongue to the palate of your mouth, the roof of your mouth. Ta is on top, tha the mahapranam, da, dha, ana. All five come from the palate. The tongue has to touch the palate. A small circle and a W with a standing line on top, that is ta. Ta, 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 tapa. Tapa means post. Tapa means post. The next one is the mahapranam tha. Write a circle and a standing line, a dot in the center and a tick on top. Tha. There are no words starting with this. There are no words starting with tha. There is a word kan tha mu. The tha is here. Kanthamu means two things. One is the throat, the physical throat. The other one is the sound that we make. The voice is also called kanthamu. This is my kanthamu, and when I am speaking, you are hearing my kanthamu, my voice. The next one is da. The alpa pranam da. You write exactly like u and put a tick on top. You don't put a sleeping line here or a standing line there. You just put an u and a tick on top. That is da. Da, da, dabba. Dabba is a box or a bin. A box or a bin is a dabba. Dab. Now many people may say dabba. Dabba would be D-A-B-A-A. Here we are saying dab and then ba. Dab ba. Dab ba. Dabba. So there is a stress on ba. The next one is the mahapranam dha. The same dha is written with a standing line in the middle, that is dha. Dha, dha, dhanka. Dhanka. Dhanka is a drum, a big drum. The last one in this row is ana. To write ana, many people asked me to explain this. The last one is ana. To write ana, we make butterflies, right? Instead of making it the same on two sides, make a butterfly design on one side and a single line on the other, a curve on the other. That is ana. A butterfly on one side and a curve on the other. That is ana. Ana also, there are no words starting with ana. There is a word banamu. Banamu means arrow. Banamu means arrow. Ta, tapa, post. Tha, kanthamu, throat or voice. Da, dabba, box or bin. Dha, dhanka, drum. Ana, banamu, arrow. All five you should touch the palate. Ta, tha, da, dha, ana. That's all for now. We shall meet with the next five letters in the next video. Namaste.